he was serious, but he had just the perfect attitude. You know, we had so many plans for the game, and he always talking about how excited he was, and how he couldn't wait. He sent messages like, you better be ready for when I come home. He's just ready to get out of there.
I'm supposed to be moving here in October when he got there.
And my mom came in, and she was like, I need you out here right now, and didn't know what was going on, so I ran out into the living room, and when I turned the corner, the two army guys were standing there. I just knew I didn't believe it, because I just talked to him, he told me he'd be coming home real soon.